It's martini day, and we're going to do a tequila martini, non-alcoholic style with Liars. Keep the bottles chilled and don't add ice into the shaker. This will prevent dilution in the cocktail. Going to do 2 ounces each of the agave blanco and aperitif dry, 3 dashes of bitters, squeeze of lemon, shake up and pour and strain into a chilled glass, and garnish with the lemon. Cheers.